Hazmax, you're woke to part four, I think. On last episode, that lady in there decided to tell me how to live my life. I'm lost. I am not very keen. I'm not very keen on random women I meet telling me how to live my life. Oh, back up, back up, back up. There you go. Send it forward. Beautiful. There you go. Oh, okay, good. I thought that was, another thing I had to be destroyed. For a second, I thought that was a balloon, and I got really excited. Not like a little excited, like really excited. I was like, heck yeah, a balloon. Right, I don't think they're gonna let me. Oh, okay. Can you, yeah, there you go. Light that guy up. He's dead. Actually, wait. What am I doing? Stay there. Just go nuts, little guys. Dang it, man. Get back over here. Get back over here. Get back. I don't like how I can't just instantly call him back. I recognize that's unreasonable. But I feel like the complaint should still be aired. Alright. Also, those guys had the suckiest existence. Aw, poor little thing. Oh, crap. No, get back here. Get back here. Browns. See, like, okay, so since I lack the... Oh, crap. Since I lack the ability to call him back instantly, basically, whenever they're, like, devoted to do something... Devoting to doing something, they're... Oh, crap. I knocked them all down at once. Whenever they're, like, devoted to doing something, they're gonna do that until they die. Which is what made, excuse me. Which is what made Melvin, like, an interesting boss, because I saw the logic, I saw what they wanted me to do, and my Pikmin instincts took over. I was like, okay, so I'll... Let's see, where's the... There he is. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Gotcha. So I was like, alright, we're gonna call... we're gonna have, you know, everyone jump on him. Then the moment he starts shaking or getting ready to roll, because you can see it. You can see it telegraphed. Oh, crap. That guy exploded. Alright, and fix that up. Browns. Yeah, see that? He was gonna just rush forward. Oop. Sorry. That must hurt. Oh, sweet. Okay. Browns. Yeah, I just need more browns. And, oh man, Max, okay. Quit stopping me when I autosave. That's like the quickest way to take me out of what's going on. Alright, so... I don't know what we're turning, but you turn me right round, baby, right round. Like a record, baby. Record. Oh. Dude, just light him up. Just screw it. Go for it. Light him on fire. No. Go up there, stay up there, just open. There you go, see? Since, you know, those weird Shadow Wraith ninjas aren't smart enough to, oh, I don't know, run around, hide for cover, throw a knife, throw their sword. You guys suck. They're like, oh man, those guys are really dangerous. We don't know if we can take them. Now, thank goodness you're here to save us, oh brave and heroic knight. I was like, shut, man, I'm the evil lord. I'm here to kill everyone I don't like, which is quickly becoming you. Also, I like how I can hit my minions because it's funny, but when I'm like fighting, I don't want to hit them. I have a lot of complaints, okay? Like, I like this game, okay? I honestly do. There's a lot of really cool elements. And I don't know why this episode started with me ranting, but I feel like some complaints should be aired. So let me say some things I do like. I like the game's sense of humor. I don't like the potty humor part. I just call it potty humor. What am I, 12? I'm sorry, Melvin was just disgusting, but how the game is like, hey, we're evil. And we know it. I like that. I like that a lot. I can't jump. Be right back. Oh, sweet steals. Oh! Yeah, grab that mess. We need more evil red minions. Did we get it all? Yeah, give me that. Come on, little guys. What other things I like about this game? I like the art style. It's very simple, but I like it. Are you still locked in
the
cage?
Those raiders don't want me helping the plague victims. They want to create chaos.
I want to create chaos.
If that plague gets out of Heaven's Peak, then things will get very disorganized. And I hate that.
Flashback to when we were told that we are, like, chaotic embodiments of, you know, mayhem. Alright, let's go in there. Mess him up. Yeah. Yeah, I think this is just a little area for Moolah. It's like they want to create chaos. Why? Okay, so creating chaos and destruction and mayhem is all well and good. What are you doing? Is there a treasure up there? Yeah, get that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What just happened? Are you kidding me? I stood too close to the fire and I died. I think that's actually what just happened. I stood too close to the fire and the game decided I died. I didn't even realize. Wow. That was stupid. Alright, be right back. I gotta kill these three, the next two, go back in there and kill all the firebugs. I didn't even realize that. Wow. Why are they running like that? I just saved your life. They're like, oh my god! We're gonna die! It's like, I just saved you. You should be like coming to me with open arms, saying I love you and showering me in kisses. Oh, there they go. They're just gone. Is there like someone chasing you or something? Is there some like demonic visage with armor and a red cape followed by little minions or no? Just me? I guess it's just me. Alright, so we got a nice little spawn point area. Okay! Go kill yourself for my health! Okay! Oh, actually, wait, hold on. Hold on. Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. There we go.
You choose all.
I want more minions. Whoa.
That creature's presence explains how these raiders entered the castle.
Why did the raiders enter the castle? Oh, crap.
Quick, Master. Position your red.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
To attack the beast.
You
must keep it surrounded.
No. Crap.
You must keep it surrounded. Brown.
Alright. Hold on. Hold your position forward. Men, quit. Get off the position. You, stand there. You. You up there. Oh, he went over there. Oh. So that means, oh crap. That means this is an endless fight. Alright, BRB y'all. BRB y'all, what are you doing? BRB. What are you doing? You gotta get back here. We have a fight. We gotta win. I'm like, yeah, have an ass. Alright, so grab you. Grab you. Have him run up. No. No. Get. Wow. Seriously? Alright, you guys, get over there. Q. Wow, way to instantly murder all of my men. Okay, so. Yeah, you better give me that stuff. Alright, baby. Itch my nose. Why does my nose always have to itch? That is honestly a bad habit. I need a break. No. We're just gonna do this back and forth. I don't mind. Oh no, what are we gonna have? Habada. Alright, grab you guys. Get over here.
You must keep it surrounded.
Oh, I get it. So, I'm being stupid. Forgive me. I'm being stupid. No, it's my fault. Okay. I'm not treating you all properly. Get in there and kill him. Because this is gonna go back and forth for. Charge him! Charge him! Guys, you're just on fire, okay? It's not that big of a deal. Guys, hang on. See, look, I'm killing two of them at once. What do you do with your... Back off. What do you do with your life? Nothing, man. Y'all a bunch of little wusses, you know that? They're, like, dying. I'm just like, y'all suck. Alright. Excuse me as I burp, but I'm generally disgusting. Alright. Here's how it's gonna go down, y'all. Yo, dog. First off, when you get in there, have fun with that. Secondly, there, all you go back in there. I know how this strategy is going to go down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Okay. Itch my nose again. Go over here. Go over here. Grab the rest.
Browns.
All right, so.
Browns.
First, we got to hold our position against these guys. Next, I want 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna be over there, okay? Now we gotta go this way. Gotta go this way. And go 1, 2, 3.
Now protect them and take it down.
Okay, no. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stay there. And then grab these guys, and they're gonna help fight. I don't know why that one. Get over there. There you go. Alright, stay at that command post. Just fire back and forth. While we will stay here and fight these guys. There you go.
Before she mows that place down.
Is she cute? I couldn't really tell. Like, every time they put the camera on her, they, like, had it right over her eyes. That means she's cute, right?
Oh.
Right? Means she's hot? It's like, guys. I've been joking this entire time. It's like, where's my mistress? I think that's my mistress. What are you little pukes doing? Are you like glitching? No. That is another thing that irritates me. That I can't, like, in Pikmin, you had a little circle. And the longer you held the trigger, the bigger the circle got, and you can move the circle around. So that way, you could just be like, That one. It was a little tricky to get individual guys, but you could do it. And then with... That's a lot. I just realized that's all her luggage. It's just... You better be worth it, darling.
My luggage.
Rose is delighted.
Your little cherubs found
They're not cherubs. They're goblins cherubs. And minions of evil.
I thought you were just the usual run-of-the-mill dungeon fodder.
What?
But you've surprised me.
Run-of-the-mill?
I think someone like you could use someone like me. Let's go.
Why did we become romantically inclined? Why do you walk so weird? Do you, like, do anything for me?
So
itch my nose.
Holy
crap.
It could use a bit of work.
This place looks fantastic.
Greetings, mistress. Sire, we've managed to reopen
the
private quarters.
She was like, shut up.
I've instructed the minions to take Milady's luggage there.
Wait, what? Where'd she go?
If you're heading to Heaven's Peak, perhaps you could investigate what's been causing the plague.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'd better get up there. Wouldn't want those little deers eating my things and getting a tummy ache. Give me a chance to spruce up the place a little. Then come on up. I'll put the kettle on.
Do you think she's actually trying to, like, overthrow my... Okay, so Wrinkle Snap, I've got-
Rescuer of the distressed damsel!
A?
Leader of the fire star-
Shut up! B, Wrinkle Snap, I'm gonna be honest. This is like-
Exploder of Melvin Underbelly!
I'm gonna be honest, this is really impressive. Like, this place- This place looks amazing. You really outdone. Just like this continual every time he comes over to me, I just kick him away. It's like, this place looks amazing. Check it out. That's my kingdom, y'all. This is nice. This is beautiful.
Always a pleasure to have you around, Lord. But don't you think you should be elsewhere? You know, doing your job.
That was a jester, right? The jester said that? Don't want to kill him. Oh, there you are. Oh, jerk. Maybe I want to sit on my throne, contemplate existence, look at- Do I even have a face? I think I just have rags. Let's go talk to Rose. See if she actually, like, does anything. Man, this tower looks-
Ah, there you are. This place isn't what I'm normally used to.
What the crap is
this?
One has
to make the best of things, I suppose.
What the crap?
Let me show you around.
Okay.
Not much to look at here, but nothing that a really good dust wouldn't kill.
We have minions for that. We have the- Wow, you have the sassiest walk.
Now this could be a great space. A bedroom,
like,
a banqueting area, even your own private
it's like
interrogation
she's like,
room.
What? Private interrogation? It's like she's trying to be sassy as possible. Are those hands? That's my helmet. It's a nice helmet. It's a nice helmet. It's mine. Oh. Oh, there you are.
I think that this area would make an adorable treasure.
This is my treasure!
I think the lighting would set off your riches wonderfully.
Back
you
up!
You do have riches, don't you?
I have riches! Man, she is judging me for all... Look at that sass! There's so much sass there! It's like she's trying to be as sassy as possible, but trying to be quick about it.
Now this is the nerve center of your evil domain.
Why are you telling me how to do my job?
I've created a model of your tower out of bits and bobs I found lying around.
Bobs?
I'm very resourceful.
What are you doing with my crap? It's like all my money is gone. Alright, well, excuse me, mistress, apparently. To customize your dark tower. Rag banner, minion banner, overlord banner, triumph banner, evil eye banner. Buttress spikes. Crown top. Costs. Fireball? Red card. Imperial throne. Guardian statues. Chimera statues. So, is there any actual advantage to this?
I think you have a flair for this.
I think you have a flair for throwing money at crap. Just literally like, to crap. Alright, well, I do like the evil eye, but isn't... Yeah, it's great.
Don't forget inside, sire.
Don't tell me how to live my life, okay? Alright, just... Look, I just...
Very nice. I approve.
I don't know how to feel about this. Like...
You can never have too many of those.
Yeah, we can. Like...
Now, don't go spending all your money, Lord.
Too late. I'm spending all my money. I don't give a crap. I mean, I'm not doing anything with anything else. Let's get the... Oops.
Ah, just what we need.
That's actually not what I wanted, but screw it. I'm Sauron now. These guardian statues look cool.
You can never have too many of those.
They're just, like, piled up in the back. All right, I'm out of money. My dark tower looks pretty sweet awesome. So... Did I just scare you? Dude, I'm like giant and imposing. So, how about that hot dinner date? Wanna go on a hot dinner date? You said you put the kettle on. Where's the kettle? I'm starving. Are we allowed to have romantic inclinations? Master, are you okay? She's sitting there just going, I was like, what? She's still going. I was joking. She is still going. She is just going, this is a bed. This is a very fanciful feminine bed. What, is this yours? Did I get a rock? And... Do you hear that? What, so... I mean... I know all evil overlords should have, like... women that work for them and that are beautiful and serve every need. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Oh, wow. It's like all gone. I spent it all. Haha. Huh. What is your deal? Like, are you like... I don't want to kick her, but that's my only interaction. Come, obey me as I raise my hand. Are you okay? Like, do you need something? fine, whatever. Fine. Screw you. I'm going on my own. Just like endless. And she's like, I mean,
wielder of steel. Merciful quietener of the grumbling.
I still don't like you. This crap looks nice, though. Why can't I sit
on the tower heart?
That noise always startles me a little bit. Why?
Most wise master.
Why can't I sit on it? Sup, my man? Oh, wait, are you a blacksmith?
Harvester of...
Cool. Oh, wait, I should... Oh.
Ah, the forge, sire. This place is
I just spent all my money on stuff that looks good.
And armor that could stop a dragon's breath.
Oh. Hey, little guy.
Giblet has Giblet. Been promoted to forge master.
Good job, Giblet.
He will show you around.
Giblet's like, yeah!
The smelter is heating, sire. Please follow Giblet to the forge.
All chamber. We need is money. I'm sitting here. Crap. I
had spent all our money on making the place look good. Sup, Giblet?
Here, all you right. can forge new items and upgrade existing ones. You can create three types of items. Weapons, helmets, and armor. Here, you can forge new items and upgrade existing ones. The lives of your minions can be used to imbue items. The more you sacrifice, the more powerful the item. Cost and the maximum number of minions you can sacrifice are determined by item and material type. Don't get too carried away, sire. Remember, minions are your deadliest weapons, so don't... Cautious Crusader! Restorer of the Dark Tower!
I hate you, okay? I'm still wondering why my mistress doesn't do crap. What's the mistress do? What does... I'm gonna Google that. What does the mistress do? Alright, so I looked it up. From a part of... Apart from making... Wait, what? Oh. Is that... Oh, wait, oh, okay, that's saying how many quests are left. So, I go to Mellow Hills. So, apparently, there's two mistresses, and one kind of goes with, like, the... Find an entrance to... Find the source of the choking roots? What choking roots? What choking roots? Hang on, what choking roots? So, there's like two mistresses, and all they do is they make your tower look different, and it's kind of like adding to the end of the story. Ah, look, there she is. Sup? Sup?
Rescuer of the distressed damsel.
How's it going? Herb. It's like, what are you doing? Herb. She's just sitting there going, huh.
Exploder of Melvin underbelly.
So, it's like, oh, Heaven's Peak, yeah. There we go, perfect. So either you can choose her, or you can choose her sister that you meet later on, and her sister is more like,
The slime, the stagnant odor, the festering corpses.
How did we get here?
It's all so homely.
How did we get here? What is
You'll
going on?
You'll see that the city of Heaven's Peak dominates the swamp-laden lands, my lord. Within it,
Sup?
The great citadel of Angelus Keep squats like a fly in a dung pile.
I'm not even listening to what he's saying anymore. How are you guys doing? So, what was I saying a second ago? So there's like, oh, dude, I'm taking
hey,
them.
I see you looking at my sheep. Keep your creatures away from my girls. Oh, come here, sheepy sheepies.
I didn't see anything. This feels good. This is good. Yeah, keep my evil guys away from your sheepy. I don't know the meaning of the word restraint. Yeah, give me that evil power. So yeah, you get to choose two, and then like the other one is the more corrupted ending. Because apparently what this game has a monologue of is, yes, I want to rule the world, but it's kind of like order versus chaos. And so far in the game, I've been with order that's like, hey, you know, I may be chaotic, but I still want the people here to like live nice lives and everything, so I'm not going to ruin their life on purpose. I mean, why would I do that? Oh, sweet, cave. What's in the cave? Nothing! Just like my hopes and dreams! Alright, grab that thing over there. Grab that mess. And then let's go this way! Why? Because screw it, I don't know. I don't know what's going on, man. All I know is I got a graveyard. What's in the graveyard? Is this where I finally learned necromancy? I wish, that'd be amazing. Teach me necromancy. Oh crap, zombies! Zambos! Why are there zombies? I was joking. We are literal zombies. Are they like coming back to life? Let me see here. Oh, hey, you're actually hitting me. I didn't realize. I was not expecting there to be Zambos. Maybe, you know, this is like that one curse they were mentioning earlier that was like blighting the people or something, you know, and it was like generally speaking ruining everyone's lives. Not in any like open. Apparently you don't have a concept of that. Open. Alright, fine, I'm screwed. Yeah, you destroy that thing. What are we doing? Like, what am I doing here with my life? Wow. I don't know if this was my mission originally, but... Oh, crap. Can I go down there? Oh, I cannot go down there. Oh, snap. Alright. Come back. There you are. Alright, so I don't really have a way. Do I have a way? Oh, I have a way to get down there. It's right over there. What was I saying? I don't remember. It was like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm just running around being an evil overlord. Oh, crap! Hold the line! Hold the line, my brothers! I will fight alongside you because you actually need it. Like, okay, hang on, let me. Yeah, boinky. Alright, I got one. Boinky. Got the other. How you guys feeling? Feeling froggy? Feeling good. Holy crap, there's a lot of guys. I'm gonna need 10 fire ones if I wanna get in there, and I've got that at the moment. That's too far back, so screw it! I will help you! Since I can hit multiple targets at once with no detriment. Just wanna point that out. Zero detriment. The only problem is if I get hit. As long as I don't take any damage, I'm pretty much solid. You guys are nasty. Alright, let's get that health back though. Yeah, bum bum bum.
Ooh, an object.
You said that
I like objects.
Just I hate you. I hate you, Wrinkle Snout. I hate you so much. Alright, now I thought I saw. Oh, that's poison. I'm willing to die. Oh. Good work there, guys. I'm proud of you. Hey, I have to tell you to do that. Oh, we can go. No, don't. Something up? Something wrong? They're just waiting on me. They didn't want me just to, like, run through. Or, like, get in their way. Like, maybe I was trying to stop them or something. Yeah, let's just go this way. Screw it, right? You head home. We'll look around a little bit more. I'm gonna need a lot of fire guys to get in there. In that one other spot. But, oh, sweet. What I really want is just... wait here, and then...
Reds.
Wait there. Oh, no. Can you be in the water? Is that okay? Oh, you can be in the water. Okay, sweet. Okay, help me find, like... Oh, sweet. Okay, see, I don't know what this is. Oh, sorry, little man. I don't know what this is. I can guess if I... Oh, whoa, that, like, instantly killed me. Well, screw it. Yeah, that, like, instantly...
The slime, the stagnant odor, the festering corpses.
That's actually a waste
so
back.
It's so homely.
Well, you'll see the good. I don't want to do all that again, so.
Dominates the swamp-laden lands, my lord. Within it, the great citadel of Angelus Keep squats like a fly in a dung.
Are you saying words? What are you guys doing? This guy who kind of looks like Vladimir Putin. No, he doesn't. Nah. Excuse me. Let me in. You plan to let me in anytime soon? No? Oh, great. Looks like I'll just have to find a way to wreak havoc and destroy your everything. Everything's gonna burn. Okay, I also know I know I complained about this before.
I don't know what's worse, stuck in there with them, or stuck out here with them.
You mean the undead?
I got out before they shut the city. Wouldn't want to be trapped
Excuse
in there.
Excuse me, that guy's a drunk. Excuse me. Excuse me. At least these little guys can survive in water. Unlike Pikmin, they don't drown in the first 10 minutes. Oh! Whoa! 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 What the?
Those knights give me the creeps. They're too quiet.
I feel terrible. Everything aches.
I need to be more vocal. But I'm in a lot of pain at the moment. I'm in a lot of pain.
I don't know what's worse, stuck in there with him, or stuck out here with him.
Shut up. Oh, there we go.
What's happening? What's happening? Get away from me. Get away.
I ran past that guy like, whoa. Huh. Where is he? There he is. Hey, don't kill him. Don't kill him. I'm still in shock.
I got out before they shut the.
What's that's it?
Wouldn't want to be trapped.
They're just like oogity
there.
Boogity, one guy.
Hey, you come to help us?
I'm here to rule you. And suck your souls out of your body.
Hey, big guy, get over here.
Oh, what, son?
Heard you might be looking for a way into Heaven's Peak.
Yeah, I'm here to kill everyone.
You're crazy, you know that?
Meh.
But I've still got a family in there, so maybe you're the kind of crazy we need right now.
What, so you just
see
gonna...
that sewer entrance over there? I've been watching it. Seen a few refugees.
I'm getting
out.
Over the fact that I just lost
many,
14 minions.
And some are in a bad way. A real bad way. But if you want in, there it is.
What? Okay.
If you want to cross water, you'll need to locate the blue minions. They must be somewhere around here. They gravitate towards watery areas.
Yep, there's a ton of zombies right there. So, sit down there. Pop squat. Have fun, little guys. Just go ham, okay? Just go ham. Then we will hold the front line. What the crap? I told you to hold the front line. You're all suckish and rubbish.
What the hell you do that for? You want your brains eaten like a boiled egg?
You don't tell me how to live my... Wow, that is a lot of zombies. Hold the line. Just hold the line. Hold the line, hold the line. I will help. Wait a second, I also have magic. Skadoosh. Everything burns, everything burns. He's like, yeah, I got one of their arms. Doink. All right, so I gotta find the blue ones. But in the process, I probably should just kill everything I see. Oh, no, get away from my reds, get away from my reds. Just dunk, 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 dunk. All right, we're doing all right, guys, we're doing all right. Okay, so I remember kind of thinking to myself before, I wish they would.
A succubus.
We like these, right?
No? Pretty sure succubus are evil. Hello! Whoa!
Poor misunderstood.
Oh, well, no.
Ladies,
no,
they
no.
Just want a little bit of love. A little bit of
no.
Death, just like the rest of us.
No, don't. I'm killing you. You are dead. You are dead, 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 dead. You are not. I'm not giving you. Oh. Hold on. Can I, like, target her? Gotcha. Gotcha. No. Hey, hey. You give him back. I'm going to call him Snort. You give Snort back to me. You give Snort back to me. Holy crap. What are you? Oh, my goodness. You literally, I think you literally tickled him to death. Oh, no. Oh, no. Thank goodness.
By the mass,
Yeah, for the master, you're better. Well, giant heartbeat of death won't shut up again. Oh, there we go. Is this a more minions object? Freaking better be. Alright, give me the treasure, give me the treasure. So master, what'd you spend all the treasure on? Crap, I hate it when they ask that question. Alright, so we gotta find something. Alright, sweet. So I just murdered a poor succubus, but I'm okay with that. Oh, auto-saved. Yeah. So you show me these, but I can't use them yet.
Your mana has been increased.
That's great. How about some more minions? I'm actually almost out of normal minions. Wow. Did not think that was gonna happen. All right, everyone stay there. Okay, I'll be right back. Hello, Rob.
These creatures are boombo birds. They are as deadly as they are stupid looking and fiercely protective of their eggs.
Get away from me! I am but a simple explorer! Explorer! I'm just doing my thing, man. I mean no harm to- wow, that's a lot of birds. Ah, crap! Ah, I can't get out. I can't get out. They're actually- the great lord of evil is going to die because of a bunch of dodo birds. So I'll just stop and think about that for- So I'll just stop and think about that for a second.
Alright,
so
choose all.
I can't just call them, because if I do, they'll drown themselves. Which is suckish. Hey, everyone, get over here. Yeah, take care of that mess. Everyone, get over here. Yeah, kill them. You guys better not kill yourselves, okay? Like, careful footing. And then just, there you go. Alright, now how am I going to get over there when I know for a fact the moment I drop my guys in there, they're gonna kill me. Oh, hey, perfect. They come to me. Fantastic. Done. So, okay, if I had blues, I would rush in there without fear. Excuse me, but I don't. So I'm not sure what to do. Okay, everyone stay here again, okay? You guys, yeah, stay there. Since I'm tall enough that I can go through this water and outrun the dodo birds. Yeah, so I don't see any blues, I just see treasure. A lot of treasure, and I want that treasure. But I can't get that treasure because I don't got water Pikmin. And these little guys are gonna drown, so follow me. Follow me, there you go. Alright. No. 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 There you go. Alright. So where are... This is where... Yeah, this is that path. So where are the blue Pikmin? I want to end the episode with the blue Pikmin. Yeah, stay here. See, I don't know what constitutes deep water. So that's why I'm like, And this heartbeat is totally not getting old. In any way. I gotta find the blues, but I can't get the blues. Cause, yep, this is where my other guys drowned. Cause I was like, let's move this, and apparently waist deep water is just too much for a little tykes. So I gotta explore around and try to find it, while Rose is probably yelling at me, going, what are you doing? I don't know, I'm fording through a river, man. I'm just trying to find me some blue Pikmin, okay? Once I find me some blue Pikmin, everything will be fine, because then I can go through the water and everything will be good. What you doing down there? Shut up. I do not have to take your sass. I'm looking for blue Pikmin. Blue what? Shut up. Literally just shut up. Don't want to hear it from you. They said find my... Locate the blue minion lair. Also, I don't like how they show the minions here. That's something that always kind of got me in game design. Whenever they, like, show you what you know you're going to get. And sure, you may have seen the trailers for Pikmin. So it's like, well, duh, I'm going to get... Okay. Right? Oh, wait, hold on. So I can find their lair, but I have to. I also gotta, whatchamacallit. I gotta find blue minions in the first place. So is this their lair? So if I call back them right now, will they kill themselves? Or will they all come here faithfully? Oh yeah, and here's the crap. Hold on. Don't kill yourselves, don't kill yourselves, don't kill yourselves, don't kill yourselves. Don't kill yourselves, don't kill yourselves, don't kill yourselves. Don't kill yourselves. Oh wait, hold on. That's right, I took an all. Oh, so I have to go through the graveyard. So I can pull this. Great, okay, so speed up. Wait, that's them right there. That is them right there. But if I go into that green, they'll die. What do I do? Hold on, so locate the blue minion lair. Use the sewers to enter Heaven's Peak. Find the source of the plague in Heaven's Peak. Alright, so.
Brown!
Alright. Alright, so See that mess? He almost died there. Oh, is there any way to get around? Is there any way to? He's like, help! Oh! Is he dead? Is he dead? Yeah, he's not dead. So, what do I do? What do I do? There's green in the way. So are they saying like you need to find the green minion first? Cause that's them right there. Those right there are the blue minions. Is there like, I don't get what they want me to do. Cause I can't get through the green. The browns and the reds can't get through the green. Is there like an alternate path? Is there like a way to get around? I don't know. I need to grind real quick. Alright, so good news. There you go. Good news. I found out what I need to do. Bad news. You have to go through the swamp now. Excuse me. So yeah, apparently when I was like looking at realizing, but I need greens. Dude, it's a unicorn. Dude, it's a unicorn. Dude, it's a unicorn. Dude.
Trespasses on this once verdant soil.
You sound like you're on a radio. Hey, sup. Look, I heard this place was dank and corrupted. That's what I'm here for.
What creature has the dreaming brought forth?
What?
Alas, Oberon is truly sickening.
Elves, even dead ones can speak telepathically to all magical beings, sire.
Let's kill him.
Lazy creatures.
It must prove that it is not a manifestation made flesh.
If you are of the earth, and not of the mind, seek out the one-horned beasts.
Once I
they
saw it.
Healing, but now they crave the blood of living creatures.
So you were killed by a unicorn. I actually have experience in that. I think I already told this.
Release them from
you're distracted, really, guy.
Return here. Only then shall you learn more of Evernight's sorrow.
And how we sound like we're in a radio.
Kill the one-horned beasts.
Yeah, yeah, what else? Why is this giant lion here? Look, it's just a freaking unicorn!
Browns.
Why is that thing pulsating? Is my question.
Soppy, overrated pit ponies. Elves are despised.
Whoa, whoa!
Bloody unicorns!
Dude!
Ah, I see one to play!
Of course, we want to play, alright. Alright, cycle. Oh, no, that completely did not work. Hey! Hey! Oh! Charge that crap, man. Man, why are unicorns always such a pain in my butt to kill? So the story I had experience with was actually my first time playing Final Fantasy. It was Final Fantasy 1. Actually, that's not technically true, but I was playing Final Fantasy 1. Kill him. Kill him. And every time I left the starting city, this unicorn would come out and just kill all my guys. So I was like trying to grind so I could actually, like, you know, be a good enough level to do something useful. Grab that energy. What's with this thing too? It's like just pulsating for no reason. Oh man, I think it was eating a dwarf. Yeah, like every time.
Although your imposing form can enter water, your minions cannot.
Why?
Well, they can, but they will drown in a rather amusing way.
I don't want them to drown.
You must find them a bridge across.
Oh, is there a unicorn over there? I can't quite tell. You guys can. Oh, you can't climb that. Okay, I thought you could. You must find them a way across. Hey, look! A very conveniently placed. Stop that. Sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, go. See, you're good.
Round.
All right, we gotta kill another unicorn. So this time we're gonna rush straight forward and try to hold him down. Target that mess. Oh, that's it. You're lighting on fire. I hate you. Oh, I missed. Get back over here. Yeah, you're dead. Oh. The bloody unicorns, quite literally, are vanquished. Yeah, give me that loot. Man, I can't believe they're eating the dwarves. That crap is messed up. Alright, cool. Oh, wait, hold on. We don't got way back yet, because, yeah, there we go. So I bet that'll get us back. Yeah, turn that crap. And then you guys break those for me. See if you get anything good. What the? Stinking elves. Elves suck. Elves cheat at everything. Them and their engineering and their magic.
Ah, a new minion spell.
I don't want a new minion spell. I want to be able to control more minions. I want more, like, power. And, like, just straight up power, okay? Unless this minion spell is going to be wipe out all ye who look at me. Which, let's be honest, that'd be pretty great. Alright, so I got my 10 with me, and they're taking a new spell back, right?
The anger spell will get your minions all riled up, sire.
Okay.
It also increases their health and armor.
That's... Oh, that leg. Sup, you like me now? You like me? Think I'm cool? Think I'm hip, dog? Yeah, I'm up with the times. I help people. I'm an evil overlord. I help people. Is that thing friendly? Those do not look friendly. Yeah, so just blatant murder. Excuse me. No. I'm up there. So I need to remember. I only need to control the brown. Oh, get up there. Yeah, I only need to control the browns because the reds need to stay near me. So that way they are like constant barrage of fire. Alright, climb up there and I'll ambush them if they come down.
To fight the dreaming is to fight the wind.
What?
The leaves on the trees, the birds in the sky.
Quit being such a downer! Fight the dreaming, my foot. You're gonna get in there, you're gonna kill things. They got these weird little rat people with bow and arrows going on. Like what, you just gonna let that crap slide? He's gonna let that go, huh? Little prissy elf. What do you think you're gonna do about it? What are you gonna do, man? There's like this crap running around your forest. All elves I know would never stand for this kind of nonsense. Ever. What do you think?
Oberon Greenhaze once traveled the lands, vanquishing the dragon. But when last he returned, our great hero lost his taste for battle. When the dwarven invaders came, he would not.
Then the dwarves ruined everything.
Blade became dull, his bowstring brittle, and he would not wake from his slumber.
And the dwarves like,
around him grew this tree, swaddling him in its branches.
That looks like spider webs.
Then the dreaming came.
Oh. Do you think the elf man would taste good?
Oberon gave form. form to his blackest dreams.
Do not try to cross these blooms, Lord. You will need to find minions with a resistance to poison.
He's like, let me tell you about my own.
They can destroy this noxious flora.
It doesn't look like I can get in there. Like, I'm guessing these blue branches will go away once I kill Oberon. Which is ironic, because they're like, Oberon doesn't want to fucking fight. Like, he doesn't want to fight Joe, and you're gone. Yeah, so let's get this mess.
Oberon. Catchy name. No. That elf is protected by a powerful shield.
Yeah,
master.
So let's get rid of it.
Energy.
Yeah, so everyone, target this crap. We can destroy its roots. Yep. Whole thing with his up, crumples. Dude!
What is happening? The tree. I feel it quivering.
Don't do that, man! Trees are sacred!
Destroy the other root node, sire.
Dude chop.
No
just
doubt
dude
the
chop.
Dwarf domain is bloated with the spoils of war. We must find a way through, Lord.
I'm more worried about the blue tribe. Anyone else worried about the blue tribe? Okay, so I essentially have to follow each route. Literally, each route. And, seriously? So I have to follow the routes endlessly until I can find... until I can find the core, break it, and then I'll be able to attack Oberon himself. What was that thing?
The tree
dude, you're huge.
The place where the invaders entered our lands.
Excuse me?
But its roots drew power from the forest, corrupting
okay.
all within.
So why'd you guys stand for this?
Oberon's nightmares rule every night.
Why are you okay with this? Nice stick. Dude, he's got like a staff of evil.
Green minions,
what?
We are in luck. They have
oh,
resistance
hey.
To the poisonous plants in Evernight. You must find
oh.
their lair.
There.
Green
Look.
Smell. Green smell. Smell.
That's the giant box that I'm gonna need the blue minions for. This is irritating. Like, it makes sense, and it's all progression, and it's showing, like, why the certain colors and minions are useful and blah blah blah, but that doesn't stop this from being incredibly irritating. Oh, that's probably... That's a plan.
Poison pods, delicious, sautéed in a splash of demon's bile.
Why would you...
Of course,
why?
So perhaps they'd be more useful for dispensing a touch of mass carnage.
So, can I, like... Okay. Oh. Cool. Bye-bye. Huh. Neato. Was not expecting that. So now what do they want me to do? They want me like to put all my minions through here? Cycle. Yeah, get all you guys in there. Screw it, why not? And then I gotta, like, weave. Oh, yeah, that's right, because Zara's thinking, it's like, I can't get through this water. It's like, oh, wait, yeah, I can. There's absolutely nothing stopping me from getting through this water. Alright, now I can just tell him to get over to me. Right? Right? Yeah, there's that last guy. I don't see any more demon pods, so... See, I'm just gonna have to rush these guys. They're not super strong. Just rush. Oh, snap! You can incapacitate my minions! Can't incapacitate me, though, because I'm the best in the world. No one's ever gonna keep me. Here. I missed. Here. Don't go in the water. Don't go in the water. Dunk, 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 dunk. Gotcha. Alright. Oh, I got blue energy! That means I can make a blue minion, right? Right? That's how this mess works, right? Alright,
you choose
everyone.
All.
Get up there. Go around, go around, go around, go around, go around. Go around until you see that thing. And then brutally murder them. Wow. Apparently you killed some of my reds. you're going to die. Like, this is a story of your death. Don't go in the water, don't go in the water. Oh, I think that's... Oh, this is some pasta stuff I don't care about. Alright, cool. So I'm just going to tell him, hey, go down there. So really now, oh. This was not my most clever of idea. Oh well. Too late now. I should have just didn't bother to look in the environment. And there's treasure there that I can't get. How irritating. Alright. Oh no! At least some of them figured it out, but not all of them. And that one's dead too. Wow, okay. At least I'm... Hold on.
Browns.
Alright, so... Let's see if I can do this. Alright, go. Alright, go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Oh crap, he's dead. Way to go, little guy, you didn't die. I am actually very impressed. I thought you were dead for sure. Wait, do you mean you would have left me for dead? Yeah. All right, we should end the episode because I just realized what time it was. There was a lot of skipping around this episode, but yeah, we gotta take care of those guys. So in the next episode, we're going to do just that. I think we'll do one more. One more and we'll hit a good stopping point. We'll call it good. So thanks for watching and I'll see you then. He attacked me. He's like, stand back, girls. Daddy's gonna teach you a lesson. He attacked me. Oh, great. Now I'm 3% corrupt. There we go. Just pile them on top of each other. Now I'm almost dead and out of ammo for every single weapon. Hold on.